these stories are fakes.
They're definitely not fake.
They're lies.
They're not lie at all. 100% true.
Do you believe that, or do you say that because it's important for marketing your website?
Oh, I believe it. I don't say anything that I don't believe.
That doesn't seem like a very high bar.
Oh,
it's a high bar because I'm an attorney and I know how to weigh and measure evidence. Here's the story about this.
Cernovich streams commentary daily and publishes on social media. He reached Twitter users 83 million times last month.
That was a slow month, too. we hit 150 million sometimes.
Yeah.
What I'm doing is, it's punchy, it's fun, it's counterintuitive, it's counter-narrative, and it's information that you're not going to see everywhere else.
In August, he published this headline. Hillary Clinton has Parkinson's disease, physician confirms. You don't think that's misleading?
No.
You believe it's true today?
Oh, absolutely.
That story was sourced to an anesthesiologist who never met Clinton. It got so much traction it had to be denied by Clinton's doctor and the National Parkinson Foundation.
She had a seizure and froze up walking into her Watergate.
But she had pneumonia. I mean,
how do you know? Who told you that?
Well, the campaign told us that.
Why would you trust the campaign?
The point is.
Whoa!